I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media. Love Pharma, an international sexual health, wellness, and psychedelics company in partnership with a U.S.-based pharmaceutical company, is developing a muco-adhesive sublingual strip for the delivery of psilocybin. Following the 2018 breakthrough designation by the FDA for psilocybin, the psychoactive chemical in mushrooms, companies have been fast-tracking its use in drug trials in the mental health care field, with prominent medical institutions and research facilities in the UK and US conducting studies and trials to determine the efficacy of psilocybin in treating a number of debilitating conditions. A recent Phase 2 study at Imperial College London, as reported in the New England Journal of Medicine, found no significant difference between psilocybin and escitalopram, a widely used antidepressant sold under the brand name Lexapro in the treatment of depression. A 2020 clinical trial at Johns Hopkins University Center for Psychedelic and Consciousness Research, the leading psychedelic research institution in the U.S., suggests that psilocybin with therapy is efficacious in treating major depressive disorder. Additional research at Johns Hopkins has demonstrated the therapeutic effects of psilocybin in people facing conditions such as addiction, existential distress caused by life-threatening disease, and treatment-resistant depression. Further studies at Johns Hopkins are currently underway to determine the effectiveness of psilocybin as a therapy for Alzheimer's disease, post-traumatic stress disorder, post-treatment Lyme disease syndrome, anorexia nervosa, and alcohol use in people with major depression. Paul Rothman, dean of the Johns Hopkins University School of Medicine, stated, "Johns Hopkins is deeply committed to exploring innovative treatments for our patients. Our scientists have shown that psychedelics have real potential as medicine, and this new center will help us explore that potential. With accurate dosing a significant problem and difficult to achieve with botanicals, pioneering companies such as Love Pharma are developing new extracted products designed to deliver consistent dosing." Joshua Maurice, COO, stated, "Considering the incredible advancement of psychedelics in the health and wellness market, Love Pharma's excitement about partnering with a U.S.-based pharmaceutical company, developing the technology behind this muco-adhesive strip as a delivery system for psilocybin is palpable. We recognize the need for discreet, consumer-friendly applications, and with its delivery of consistent dosing, this sublingual strip hits all the marks." Founded in 2020, Love Pharma is focused on the global sexual health, wellness, and psychedelics markets, with a mission to bring to market innovative products that enhance sexual health and wellness while providing an improved quality of life. Love Pharma holds exclusive licenses to produce, market, package, sell, and distribute patent-protected therapeutic and pharmaceutical products throughout Europe, the United Kingdom, and North America. The company is initially launching Bloom, a topical gel that increases blood circulation and sensitivity, with future hemp-infused versions designed to further improve blood circulation and sensitivity, along with Auraleaf, a discreet cannabis-infused oral strip that expedites and enhances the desired effects of THC and CBD. The company has a number of other proven products in the pipeline to aid in mental and sexual health and wellness. The company is also actively seeking additional mergers and acquisitions to complement its strong portfolio of intellectual property. The shares, which begin trading on the CSE on September 30th, are trading at 7 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, love-pharma.com. Contact Zach Stadnick, President and CEO, at 604-343-2977 or by email at investors@love-pharma.com. I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media.